is a story about Minnie the Moocher. She was a real hot hoochie-coocher. She was their roughest, toughest frill, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. A hidey, hidey, hidey,
hidey.
Around with a bloke named Smokey. She loved him, though he was cokey. He took her down to Chinatown, and he showed her how to kick the gong around. Hidey, 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 hidey. About the king of Sweden. He gave her thanks that she was needing. He built her a home made of gold and steel. He had a diamond car with a platinum wheel. Scooby dooby yumba yumba woo! Briggy 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 on. He gave her his townhouse and his racing horses. Each meal she ate was a dozen courses. She had $1 million of nickels and dimes. She sat around and counted them all a million times. Hidey, hidey, hidey,
hidey.
Thank you. Huntley McSwain on voice.